Let's talk a little bit about kind of some further information on putting electrical in an eco panel SIP wall panel. So in one of our other videos, we talk about how we put the electrical in the walls. This is the standard box that we put in. This is a 4-inch square box. And then there's a conduit inside here that is running up or down to make the electrical connections once your SIP wall is up. So we get a lot of questions. So, okay, y'all put in this nice box. Now what do I do? Because I can't put a plug in here. What's this for? So, get a little additional information. So if you go to the building supply, the getting place, you can buy these covers. These are an electrical service box cover or plate. Now, if you can see, this is a single one for a single outlet. So that, when it's finished, would mount here. There's screws here. This would mount here, and then there's your outlet. You'll also notice that this is raised a half an inch. So that allows for, once you put this in your drywall, then it, that way your plug is out flush with your drywall. So when you put your finished cover on the outside, it looks just like it's supposed to. You can also buy these plates in a 3/4 inch thickness if you're gonna put tongue groove wood on your walls or some other material like shiplap or something like that. You can also buy them flush if you didn't want it to be raised at all. So these come in different flavors and varieties. Now the one cool thing is we're putting in this 4-inch box at every outlet point. So you can buy the single cover, which would give you a single standard outlet, but you can also buy the double, which when you install the double one, you could have two electrical outlets, well, four total, two plugs, I guess four plugs, two outlets, in case that's in an area where you have a lot of things to plug in, like behind the TV or by your desk in your office. There always never seems to be enough plugs. So some choices and options to make it easier for you to wire your home using SIP panels with Eco Panels of Tennessee. If you'd like to find out more, we'd like to hear from you. Call us with your questions. We'll be glad to supply some additional information. You can email us, you can call us, you can text us, visit us on our website. We look forward to hearing from you. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to find out more about Eco Panels of Tennessee. Click that button, ring that bell.